Cruise Control enables you to set a desired speed above 25 miles per hour and remain there until you wish to slow down, accelerate, or stop. Push the main switch on the steering wheel to turn cruise control on. The cruise indicator light will illuminate. Accelerate until you reach the desired speed. Then push down on the set coast switch and release it. The set indicator light will illuminate. Your vehicle will operate at your selected speed and the cruise display will show the selected speed. If you need to pass another vehicle, assure that it is a legal maneuver, then press the accelerator pedal. Once you've safely passed, simply release the accelerator and your vehicle will return to the previously set speed. To change to a faster cruising speed, push up and hold the resume accelerate switch. Release at your desired cruising speed. If you push and quickly release this switch, each push will increase your set speed by about 1 mile per hour. To reset at a slower cruising speed, push down and hold the set coast switch. Release when you've reached the desired slower speed. If you push and quickly release this switch, each push will decrease your set speed by about 1 mile per hour. To cancel cruise control, press cancel or tap your brake pedal. The set indicator light will turn off. To resume cruising at your last set speed, push up on the resume accelerate switch. The set indicator light will come on again. To turn cruise control off completely, push the main switch. The cruise and set indicator lights and the cruise display will turn off. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.